Duck diving on a bodyboard is very similar to duck diving on a surfboard. Firstly, push down on the rails of the board until it is completely submerged and your arms are fully extended. The second step is to push down on the back of the board with your knee and pull your body under the water towards the board. This step should be timed so that you are as deep underwater as possible when the wave arrives. When you resurface, start kicking immediately after so that the wave doesn't pull you too far back.